So we will proceed to the rapid fire of questions, the bonus questions that our viewers will be interested to know more about you. So you can answer these five questions in 1 minute or less. Are you ready?
No.
Not yet? I'm sure you
Okay,
are.
I'm just kidding.
You've been doing this for so many years now. Okay, so first question. What favorite character that you played on screen?
if it's not on screen, in a play, I played Mr. Yu, a Thai postal service who's the underdog but becomes the winner at the end. And my name is Mr. Yu, YU, and that's a comedy of it because my first name is PHAK.
So that was shown when?
Oh, we did it for 3 years, several times, in theaters, as a play in New York.
That was last year or 3 years ago?
Several years, yeah, several years
Several
ago,
years.
and we did it 3 different years.
Okay. Who is the most impactful and insightful person that you learned about in the past year?
This year, just this year.
This year or last year?
In fact, impactful. Oh, so our Lifetime Achievement Awardee is Anders Tangen, or Anders Tangen in Norwegian. I interviewed him online. He wasn't able to come here. The reason why I'm saying that is he is so big in Netflix that all of his shows have been in Netflix. So he's the person to do, and then hopefully I can work with him in the future. And the reason why I'm excited about him is that he produced the first TV show ever in Netflix called Lilyhammer. Lilyhammer spelled with a Y. That's a Norwegian TV show on Netflix about an American who hid because he's mafia, he hid in Norway.
What is the most impactful book that you've ever read?
Book. I guess the Bible. The reason why I'm saying the Bible is everybody's encouraged to do so. In fact, it talks about love, it talks about family, and it even talks about money for crying out loud. In fact, I think that's the most topic about money. But love is the most important thing, and love inspires you. Don't be afraid to fall in love, to love your friends, and to love yourself. Don't forget that. That's the most important thing as well. Love yourself, because if you don't have enough love to give, you won't be able to, you're not going to be a good love partner.
What one health supplement that you take and keep you sane?
I take a lot of health supplement. I used to take Yoli. Of course, it has alkali that alkalizes your body, and passion, which is energy. But lately, I've been buying Shilajit. Shilajit, be sure you check that out in Moringa. Moringa is, you know what that is, right? Because it's supposed to give you all the vitamins and minerals to get you healthy and for your for actually for your immune system. Moringa.
Moringa or malunggay. So what is one tech?
Malunggay. Oh,
Yes.
yeah,
What
Malunggay.
is one tech tool that you can't live without?
As happened in Binibining, Pilipinas, can you repeat the question, please?
What is one tech tool that you can't live without?
Did you say take two?
Tech tool, technology
Oh,
tool.
tech. Oh, techie. I'm not techie, believe it or not. Lately, I've been using this, the pods, and this is just $19. But my phone.
You
My
can't live.
phone. And that's the first thing, which should not be. That's the first thing I use, and the first thing I use when I sleep. I use it to meditate as well. Now I use it for everything, including interviews. I use it for judging film festivals, and it's just my companion. But I think it's not healthy having that blue light in on your eyes, but that's a tech thing. In fact, I do have a laptop right now, so I'm manifesting a sponsor for a net laptop.
That's good. Okay, so where can they contact you or get more information? You have a website, right?
Yes. Oh, by the way, really, really fast. Part of our International Film Festival Manhattan is the Jose Rizal Short Film Contest. In fact, you already promoted it. Jose Rizal Short Film Contest. So I'm not going to give details here. Just message me. LuisPedron@gmail.com is my contact. Find me also on Facebook, LuisPedron. And also, our website is IFFMUSA.com. You'll find my website there. And you'll find the link to submit to our film festival, which the deadline is August 2024, for our film festival, which is October. Website, IFFMUSA.com.
Okay.
T-shirt.
Thank you so much, Luis, for giving us precious time for today and informing us about the film festival. We are so looking forward to it and excited also to be a part of that, if ever. So I'm also waiting for the trailer that I can also show in this channel if you have one come August or October. So I would be glad to do that. And for our viewers, we hope that you learned something from this video and we'll see you in the next one. Bye!
Maraming salamat po!